Tottenham Hotspur continue their fight to close the gap to the top four this afternoon. It's a tough Sunday fixture, though, as they face Wolverhampton Wanderers, who are unbeaten in 11 Premier League games. Spurs return to a more familiar team, having rotated for the Champions League fixture at Bayern, Harry Kane amongst those back. Wolves, meanwhile, were also in action midweek, beating Besiktas 4-0 here in the Europa League. Wolves gave fringe players a chance, having already qualified before their Thursday game. Seven changes in all then. The likes of Rui Patricio, Jimenez, Doherty and Adama Traore come in, as does Diogo Jota, who came off the bench against Besiktas to score an 11-minute hat-trick. Spurs revert back to the same 11 that beat Burnley 5-0 last weekend. Kane, Deli, Vertonghen and Aurier return after all were rested for the Bayern game. Those four stayed in London. Son and Sanchez come back in too, with Ryan Sessegnon after his first Spurs goal amongst the subs. Winks is fit enough for the bench today following an ankle injury. So Harry Kane, I think, at the near post, who got that one away. Dele Alli will swing to the space, and Dele Alli is moving. Overcooks the pass for Son, unfortunately for Spurs. And that was a chance to break. Dele Alli, lovely touch. Kane. Sissoko. Son will drill it, and it's a good save by Patricio. Chance for Heung-min Son. Lucas Moura. Still driving for the penalty area here, Lucas Moura. Oh, what a goal! How on earth did Lucas Moura do that? He smashes it into the roof of the net. Rui Patricio is caught out, as are Wolves, and Spurs lead on 8 minutes. Somehow stayed on his feet for starters, and then rattles it with so much power and accuracy. It's a stunner from Lucas Moura, who scored here last season, and Spurs are up and running. Sissoko drops into Ruben Neves, and he sets away Traore. Vertonghen has to be careful here, because Traore's tricky, and he's still driving for goal on his own. Gazzaniga gets down to make his first save of the afternoon. Traore stepped in, but didn't generate any real quality on the shot. Moutinho. Pinpoint to Jota. Jota again has Jimenez with him. Jimenez! That was a nervy moment for Spurs. Raul Jimenez in a good area. The link-up's really tidy, and then Jimenez not too far away from an equaliser. Heavy touch from Sanchez, and Diogo Jota has been presented the chance to equalise. Spurs trying to get back, Jota still going, and they recover the situation. In by Moutinho, and behind he goes for a corner. Wolverhampton Wanderers nearly capitalising on a moment of uncertainty in the Spurs back line. Spurs having to work really hard here. Wolves are playing well. But here goes Sissoko. And that's a good ball to Kane. Options arriving in the penalty area for Kane. Oh, and he goes through the legs of the defender and then goes down. Now Harry Kane is looking to the referee for a penalty. The video assistant referee will be reviewing it now. David Coote is across that today. And now we wait. So he's squared up to Roman Saïs. He's tried to roll through him. It looks like any kind of check is already over. Kane just tries to chop that down the line to Dele Alli. Cody has to go back to his goalkeeper, and Patricio has laid it into Lucas Moura. Oh, really clever. Spurs will try and play the advantage. Dier, Dele Alli, Dier, still going against the post. Wow, Spurs were nearly in. Mistake by Patricio, first of all. Dyer and Deli were the little 1-2. Oh, how close is that? Eric Dyer, having captained Spurs in the Champions League in the week, nearly had a Premier League goal at the weekend. Sissoko. Kane actually got there first, and Lucas Moura springs into life in a similar area from which he scored his first half goal. Cuts it back. Dele Alli will bend it, and it's just wide. Good effort from Dele Alli. He tried to wrap his foot around that one and sweep it into the corner. Just wide of the post. Jota. Jimenez. Has Jota moving on the overlap. Will go to Traore. Wolves front three trying to make something happen, and they do. Adama Traore has rattled it into the top corner. It's a fine goal. Gazzaniga couldn't get there, and it's Wolves 1, Spurs 1. Jota, Jimenez and Traore. The attacking trident for them, all linking up. And then Traore really put his boot through the ball, guiding it past Gazzaniga. Two near the penalty spot, many more around the back. Moutinho goes near post, and Gazzaniga has parried it away, and it's a really good stop to keep it at 1-1. Fired over by Diogo Jota. Diogo Jota maybe could have flicked that in. His goal was from Saiz, and then high over. So we're into 4 minutes of added time. Impey Ericsson. Vertonghen is unmarked to place the header home. Spurs may have won it in added time. Super Jan Vertonghen. It's Wolves 1, Spurs 2. The header's so accurate. Christian Eriksen off the bench with his second touch takes a mean corner. And Vertonghen with his first goal in the Premier League since the opening day last season. We'll still have it here. Neves tries to place it. Oh, and it's just wide. And that was a nervy moment for Spurs as Diogo Jota lined up a cracking effort. He was appealing for a deflection on the strike, but I think that just goes clean through. Spurs have done it. Mourinho has the win. Remarkable. And it's Super Jan to the rescue at the end. His header in added time has given Jose Mourinho a second away win in the Premier League this season. The early strike from Lucas Moura cancelled out by Adama Traore. But look what this means to Tottenham Hotspur. And one man is getting all of the praise and credit from his teammates. Full time. Wolves 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2.